It's been documented that when people lose one of their senses, maybe hearing or sight, the other senses become more acute. It's as if the brain compensates, turning its attention to where the impulses are still coming in. It may seem miraculous, but it's quite logical, really. If you take away one of the six senses, then more focus will be placed on the remaining five. Wait a minute, did I say six senses? I meant five. Everyone knows there are only five senses, right?
Goes in the top red, I'd like you to notice it comes out the bottom yellow. In red, out yellow, in red, out yellow. Here's the hard part, the tip. That goes into the top of the hand red, it comes out the top yellow.
Harold was a good magician. He didn't perform in Las Vegas or on spectacular television specials. He displayed his talent at a local restaurant to entertain the patrons while they waited for their meals.
Once I get it completely hidden away, I'm going to try to distract you. This is what we call misdirection. I go like this, and you're staring. Act like you don't know it's there. It's very important. Into the top red, comes out the bottom of the hand.
Wow.
Good evening. Could you use a bit of salt?
The patrons never failed to enjoy Harold's magic, and everyone found him a pleasant diversion. But one night, unexpectedly, Harold pulled off the trick of a lifetime. Harold introduced himself to a group of teens.
Would you care to see a card trick?
Sure. Yeah.
Well, for this first one,
with this trick, Harold continued, I shall require a volunteer.
That's okay.
How about this pretty girl?
Well, actually, she's blind.
But to the teen's surprise, Harold said that was perfectly all right. Would you like to help me with a trick? Harold asked the girl. And she whispered, yes. This is a trick that requires psychic powers, Harold told her.
Do you have psychic powers?
No.
I bet you do. You just don't know it. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to hold up these cards one at a time, and I want you to tell me whether they're red or black. Now, this first card. What is this first card?
Black.
That's right. How about this one?
Red.
Right again.
Wow.
And how about this one?
Black.
Again and again. Black, red, black, black. To her friend's amazement, the girl was correct every time. Finally, Harold said he would really test the girl's powers by asking her to name the value and suit of a card.
Five.
And now, is it a club, heart, spade, or diamond?
Heart.
That's absolutely right.
They begged to know how she was doing it. The girl giggled with delight at her friend's questions, but would only say,
it's magic.
I want you to keep the five of hearts. That'll be our secret.
And then Harold excused himself, leaving the table to marvel at the girl's performance. The girl never told her friends the secret, at least not that night, preferring to bask in their adoring attention. Harold is still a good magician, but for one night in that restaurant, he was greater than all of those Las Vegas and TV magicians put together. For on that night, Harold made real magic when he helped a blind girl see.